Do you notice this in Helluva Boss? During the pilot, we see IMP go to the human realm. They appear in a church and are spotted by a room full of humans. These humans are actually high-tier patrons, Vivzie's friends, and Spindlehorse employees. Vivziepop herself isn't actually in the scene. The character on the left that resembles her is actually Curzec, a 2D animator on Helluva Boss. Did you notice this secret when you watched the pilot? Let me know in the comments section down below.